Now, we open Reel 2 with one of the more iconic and bizarrely surreal images and shots in any Keaton short. Anybody else would have just said, let's put in a title that says later on, but only Keaton would do something like this here. It never gets a laugh in a theater, but it's just absolutely striking. Now let's take a look at the shot at what I approximate the cranking speed was, which is around 12 frames per second, and that's just me judging based on the speed and the look of the smoke coming out of the smokestack there, and looking at it at 10 and 14 and so on. Now, it's hard to tell with the train in the distance in this wide shot whether it's going forwards or backwards, but if we run the film backwards, it definitely looks like that smoke is being sucked into the engine smokestack. So that rules out reverse photography, which is probably the way Larry Seaman or any of the Senate people would have done a gag like this. Okay, so we know it was cranked at around 12, which is just a little under the regular cranking speed of 14 or 16. And you see, it isn't until the smoke disappears from the top of the frame that we could sort of cheat on the speed. And this abrupt stop there's just no way to tell exactly how it was done. So we're all just left scratching our heads, but it's quite something. We're back at projection speed here. I always marveled at this gag with the cigarette. You always notice that Keaton only smokes when there's a gag involved. And we'll see the big surprise take with the entire body there. That's something you see Al St. John and other comedians do. And here we are in the next town. Let's take a good look at everybody's surprise at seeing Keaton once they figure out who he is. It's a quick runoff. There's no sort of compensation. It's just this quick surprise and scatter. Wow. You notice that insert of the newspaper was held on long enough for us to read it at this speed. These quick snaps of Buster's body. Make him look very, very agile when he spins around like that. Notice the amount of time the Buster is taking here. And the crowd quickly scatters. Not something that's terribly easy to do with that many people. Again, a full body shock. And gives us plenty of time to take this all in. And we looked at this scene earlier, so we don't really have to go over how Buster staged this too much. I always love these overly melodramatic takes that Buster does. Now, again, here, falling and splashing are two things you can't adjust. The choreography of that push could be, but the movement of the water and the splash is something that you can use to gauge the original cranking speed. And watch Buster's surprise here. Okay, now we're going to take this down to 16 frames per second. Notice his mouth is open here. Buster's mouth is open, so he's not holding smoke in his mouth, so he may very well have come up with his gag on the spot, on the scene, and actually is lighting his cigarette off that very hot engine. Now take a good look at the way this is timed. There's all these little pauses in there, these extreme movements with elbows and knees. Now, again, notice how long this title is on the screen here, and especially with the insert we're about to see. It's a very short headline, dead, shot, Dan escapes, 2, 3. So it was never meant to be shown at this speed. Now watch the bodies here. He just drops the newspaper and just runs out. Again, there's a pause before anybody else does anything else. Look at the guy on the right, sort of gyrates his upper torso before he does anything. Same thing with this gentleman. He looks at Buster, pauses, and then runs off. And watch this gentleman as well. Look at the spin. It doesn't look like that much. He's just twisting his body around. Notice the pauses put in here. In real time, they're not really necessary, but it has to be put in there for definition when the film is run faster. And now take a good look at the crowd of people and how much time Buster is taking now. He comes in, one, two, three. It does take them quite a while to kind of fall over each other. And again, watch Buster's full body reaction. His arms and legs and his hips move all at the same time. And this feels like it's on screen way too long as well, but at 24 it seems just fine. And we hold and hold and hold. And again, we've seen this before, and just here's another. And again, I just love the key of the speed of that car that's going by. Sort of gives you a dead giveaway of the original speed. And notice the pauses Buster's going to put in here when he makes these over-dramatic takes. Now watch the choreography here of the two workmen. In real-time speed, it's clearly choreographed. He ducks, swings. It's a very easy miss. How could he possibly miss except it was like a dance? And at this speed, at 14 or 16, the water looks like it's a much more natural speed. Again, giving a clue as to the original cranking speed. And look how much time he takes before he goes through the door. And again, watch Buster's reaction here. His knees spring out. Rather than cut to a close-up of him being really surprised, he chose a full-body reaction. Here we are back at 24. Now he's spent time checking his pockets to give you a little pause so that you can read what he's doing. And it all seems very matter-of-fact. And again, between the speed and the silence, we'll just buy the fact that this guy doesn't hear Buster standing right behind him or smell the cigarette smoke or anything, even when he turns around to wave to the other guy. And what we saw before in this next shot of people seeing Buster reacting and running off, as well as the speed of this insert, looks much more panicked. It's sped up, so it's a look, a quick recognition, and a run. And it looks much more panicked at this speed. And there's those spins that we saw before. And notice the pauses that Buster put in this movement make his reactions read. And again, we saw how much time was taken here and how long it took for everybody to get out of the frame. But at this, at 24, they just scatter quickly, like a break at the beginning of a pool game. And this all seems very smooth and just the right amount of time for everything to register. And sorry, you're going to have to sit through this again. I should have taken this out. But yet another chance to take a look at everything and see the way it looks in two different speeds. And remember how much time Buster took with these poses. It fits just right here. And let's take a good look at that swing and a miss. It was so beautifully choreographed, but at 24, it looks very simple, like he very obviously missed the guy. Again, the amount of time he took before going through the door, it's sped up, and so it looks just fine. Pop! And brilliant.